some South Indian artist who refused to talk to us. I don't know why, because we were North Indians according to them. There was a time when there would be of 90 minutes, 45 would be Hindustani and 45 would be South Indian music in the national program. I remember the South Indian music people, the North Indians would politely sit and listen to the music, South Indian music. But the South Indians, if they finished first, they would just walk out of the studio. They would not listen. I don't know. Maybe that's what they would not talk to us. They would just collect their checks and make faces. If there is transport, they would ask for transport. Otherwise, they would just go away.